Gotta hurry up and find the next fragment. And there it is. So why is my spider sense tingling? Jeez, talk about a dirt nap. Where's the...
Looking for this, webhead?
Well, if it ain't my old pal, Flint Marco, the Sandman. You know, every time we play together, I end up digging sand out of my costume for weeks.
I got a game for you to play.
Marco? Marco?
Polo!
Oh man, I thought my jokes were bad. Sandstorm powers. Yeah, there's definitely gonna be sand in my costume after this. Some way to take the wind out of his sails. Maybe I can find something to stop him. Landscaping business.
I'll make a killing, all right.
Bob.
Take this, yo.
You ask for it now.
No effect unless he has turned into mud. Hey, Flint, where'd you go?
I don't need to fight you in person anymore.
Here's some for you. What's up, dudes? Keep dishing it out if you keep taking it. Shooting already? You never stay in cuddle.
That showed them.
Talk about having the floor pulled out from under you. No way I can swing there.
Bury you!
What's up, dudes?
Kill you.
What's up, dudes? Wow, I've missed trains before, but this is the first time I've missed a platform. Thanks, Flint. Why make it easy on me, right? That's right, eat up more of the platforms. You can never have enough fiber in your diet, right? Moisturizing is supposed to be good for the skin. Where are you going now? Can I come? Huh? Can I? Aw, we're not going into the spooky old mine, are we? Will we have to solve a mystery and unmask someone dressed as a ghost, too? If so, my money's on old man Jenkins.
Kill!
What's up, dudes?
Another success.
This is just par for the course. C-O-A-R-S-E. We got it. Seen enough scary movies to know that this is the moment when the monster jumps out. I knew it! Ugh, my head.
I'll kill you!
No, thanks. I think that would make it worse.
You will need a great deal of water to stop him this time.
Thanks, Spidey. What's around here you can use against him? It's water. It'll hurt him. It's sand. Suck. what's in these cards. In your eye. Ah! Don't leave me alone in here. This place is scary.
I'll crush you! No, no! Bury him! Drown him instead!
Flint? I don't know if spreading your consciousness across multiple creatures was such a good idea.
That solves that.
Take that! You're done. Nice place, but I wouldn't want to live there. Again with the tornado? This trick didn't stop me last time, and it won't stop me now.
I'm warning you, wall crawler! Destroy!
Seriously, have you considered therapy? This is just over now. How many more pieces of platform do you need? So myself, too easy. It's hard to understand you when you talk over yourself. No chance.
Yeah.
Too easy. Really? Okay, now you're just being greedy. Okay, now you're just being greedy. Next time I play basketball, will you be on my team? What's up, dudes? That doesn't get sucked into the tornado. Is that too much to ask? Yikes! I'm gonna have to find another way. Slow down, it's hard to understand you when you talk over yourself. Back to the old salt mines. Literally. The deeper into the mine he gets, the more sand he'll have around him, the bigger he'll get. Slow down, it's hard to understand you when you talk over yourself. Sand. He must have gone through this wall. And they say I'm not a detective. That drill could probably make Swiss cheese of it, but its operator must have run off as soon as...
Help! Somebody help me! I'm being attacked by sand creatures!
Is this a private fight, or can I join you?
You must eliminate all your enemies to pursue them.
Somebody get these things off me!
Bop.
Help! Somebody get these things off me!
Who's having a good time? Raise your hand! You're done. Did you see that? Anybody else?
Woo! Thanks for saving my bacon. Anything I can do to get you back?
Funny you should say that. You work that drill?
Can I? Buddy, just swing me over to him.
Wonderful.
Okay, here we go.
What? They didn't have anyone bigger?
Spider, do not allow them to harm that drill. You need it.
Help!
Stop those critters, or you could be trapped down here.
Don't these guys have a sandbox to play in?
Save me, Spider!
Stop those creatures, or you could be trapped down here.
Next time I play basketball, you be on my team.
Only way out, Spider-Man. You must save it.
We're getting killed here! They're really wailing on her! Coming after me! Help!
That drill. Only way out, Spider-Man. You must save it. Or you could be trapped down there.
We're through!
Nice. One thing I can say about you, pal. You know the drill.
First time I saved a superhero.
Thanks for the drill. I won't call you when I need a filling.
Stop me now, Warhead. I spread my mind too far, farther than ever. I implore you. I am everywhere!
Yeah, I'm really happy for you, but talking to everywhere and nowhere at the same time is kind of distracting. Why don't you just show your... This is gonna be close!
Whoa!
I am not going on that ride again anytime soon. Okay. Maybe I should head for cover before Sandman... Yikes! Nowhere to go!
It's the end of the line for you, Spider-Punk! I'll finish you! Till now? No! play with him a while. Don't give him a chance to escape! I want to make him suffer. Make it last. No! Do it now! Kill him!
Flint, your consciousness can't handle being spread this thin. The fragment has made you too powerful.
You would say that. Wait, what if he's right? No, it's a trick. It's not a trick. I can feel it. Shut up. Admit it. He's right. He's lying. Shut up. All of you, just shut up. Quiet!
Use the water barrels amongst the debris for advantage. Amongst the debris to your advantage. Advantage.
I'm gonna wreck you! Swallow you whole!
Perhaps there is something in this debate. Look for water barrels. Look for water barrels. Look for water barrels.
Get him! We'll finish you! Get him! Time to die! Suffer, Spider-Man! Help us!
Perhaps there is something in this debris to help you. Use the water barrels amongst the debris to your advantage. Look for water barrels.
Suffer, Spider-Man!
Use the water barrels amongst the debris to your advantage. Perhaps there is something in this debris to help you. Use the water barrels amongst the debris to your advantage.
We'll make you suffer!
Look for water barrels. Use the water barrels amongst the debris to your advantage.
No! He can help us!
Well, it wasn't exactly a day at the beach, but it was worth it. And now to clean the sand out of my shorts.